guys, what's going on? My name is Rick Smith Jr. I am here at Hot Cards in Cleveland, Ohio, and we are going to perform Card Throwing Trick Shots Part 2. Here at Hot Cards, we have tons of fun. We call this the Moving Card Throwing Carrot Shot. Yes!
Take this time with me. Let's go.
Hey, I'm sorry, man. There's no smoking here. Hot Cards. Tonight wants us to be.
Let's break out.
We call this the Hot Cards Pepper Shot. Here at Hot Cards is a really cool place called Red Space, so I decided to take a red strawberry and call this the Trust Shot. Come on over. We're gonna put this right on your head. You are not gonna move for a week. Actually, keep your hands up. Let's make a deal with our audience. If I can hit the oven mitt on the left, you guys have to like this video. Agreed? Here we go. Oh, that was one. Can't dislike it. I hit the Some of you guys haven't even liked the video yet. How about this? If I hit the right mitt, you gotta like the video. All right, here we go. Ooh, how'd that feel? Not good. Okay, so how about this? Let's go for the trust. If I can hit the strawberry, you have to subscribe to our channel. Done. Do not move. Wrong strawberry. I guess you guys have to subscribe to our channel and follow Hot Cards. All right, I know some of you guys might be disappointed that I hit this wrong strawberry, so we're actually gonna do the trick shot. This is the trust shot. It is dangerous. It is something that I would not advise you trying at home. Try at your friend's house. No, I'm just kidding. Don't do it anywhere. Let's do it. Jordan, put these on. Hot Card sunglasses. Nice swag. All right. Also, the... You are so freaking tall. This is gonna be so difficult. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the trust shot. Hope you guys had fun watching our card throwing trick shots part 2 here at Hot Cards World Headquarters. If you like this video, make sure you guys click subscribe right below and don't forget to follow Hot Cards right over here. If you would like to see part 1, click right here and don't forget if you want any of our merchandise, DVDs, t-shirts, click right over here. Hope you guys had fun. We'll see you next time.